Profesor Dato TS Dr. Moh Ehwan Haji Toriman beserta rombongan di Universitas Muslim Indonesia.
Workshop penulisan artikel pada jurnal bereputasi internasional atau International Journal Publishing Workshop ini menjadi bagian dari penyelenggaraan Internal Conference of Halal Issue.
Tentu dengan kerjasama dengan UKM, kita akan menuju pada rekognisi internasional. Sekarang ini alhamdulillah kita sudah unggul untuk menuju rekognisi internasional UMI, maka seluruh dosen tanpa kecuali harus punya karya ilmiah yang sepanjang internasional.
Pengalungan Selempang, Doktor Honoris Causa dan penyematan PIN Emas oleh Rektor Universitas Muslim Indonesia kepada Vice Chancellor University Kebangsaan Malaysia. Penyerahan piagam penghargaan dan penyematan PIN dari Raja Sandrobone. We are kindly invite our distinguished speaker, Vice Chancellor University Kebangsaan Malaysia, and also the Chairman of the Workshop and International Conference, Mr. Awaluddin Syamsu, SPD, MA, TESOL.
Technological changes in the digital era requires human resources with moral characters and performance characters. Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome to Universitas Muslim Indonesia, the first and only higher education institution outside the Java Island, accredited unggul or excellent by the National Accreditation Board. The university was established on June 23, 1954 on the initiative of Muslim scholars, kings and governments as educational and da'wah institution. UMI has always been able to meet the demands of the digital era. It is proven with a range of achievement and recognition from various parties. The institution is always developing and adapting advanced and integrated systems as a key response to the current and future challenges. The efficient and effective campus bureaucracy management is based on web and mobile-based information system toward smart governance and policy. Cooperation with government, private institutions, and universities, both domestic and overseas, has always been conducted as the effort to develop and improve learning and research system, as well as human resources. UMI is currently having 13 faculties and postgraduate programs with 59 study programs, 9 of which have been awarded Unggul accreditation. 22 study programs accredited A are currently preparing for international accreditation with outcome-based education, OBE, curriculum. UMI require its staff to be professional, competent, and innovative in using information and communication technology. In the journey to serve the Ummah and the country, UMI offers high-quality education which is in line with the needs of global markets, prepare students to be creative and dynamic human resources with a competence and soft skills as well as hard skill by applying competency-based education. and Education in Da'wah Institution constantly transform to produce ready-to-work graduates which have been spread nationally.
Mohon perhatian Bapak Ibu yang kami hormati, sesaat lagi Rektor beserta rombongan memasuki ruangan. Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to stand up upon the arrival of the Rector and the Senate member of Universitas Muslim Indonesia.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up.
Hadirin dimohon berdiri.
La sharika lahul mulku wa lahul hamdu yuhyi wa yumit wa huwa ala kulli shay'in
Indonesian National Anthem and Mars Umi.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Hadirin, disilahkan duduk kembali. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The Honorable, all the distinguished keynote speakers of the 4th IC Halal UMI.
The Honorable, Chief of Advisory Board, Chief of Executive, and Chief of Supervisor Board of UMI Foundation.
The Honorable, Rector and Vice Rectors of Universitas Muslim Indonesia.
The Honorable, Director of Postgraduate Program, Deans, Heads of Institute, The Director of Pesantren Darul Muhlisin UMI Padang Lampe, Head of Library Usman bin Affan UMI, Vice Deans and all the participants.
Welcome to the 4th International Conference on Halal Policy, Culture and Sustainability Issues held by Universitas Muslim Indonesia.
First of all, let's express our thanks to the God Almighty, Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala, the Lord of the world, the Lord of the universe, who has been giving us his blessing and mercy so that we can attend to this opening ceremony.
Secondly, may peace be upon to our Prophet Nabiullah Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin our agenda today by reciting Basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Next agenda will be Quran recitation by Qori Muhammad Faraz SH.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Welcoming remarks from the chairman of the 4th International Conference on Halal Policy, Culture, and Sustainability Issues, Universitas Muslim Indonesia. We kindly invite Bapak Awaluddin Syamsu, SPDI MAT Sol.
Bismillah, walhamdulillah, wala hawla wala quwata illa billah. The Honorable, the Board of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Bapak Profesor Haji Mansur Ramli SC MSc, the Head of Advisory Board, Bapak Haji Mukhtar Nurjaya SC MSc, the Chairman of the Foundation, Bapak Profesor Haji Syahril Malongi SC MSc, the Head of Supervisory Board. The Honorable Director of Universitas Muslim Indonesia, Bapak Profesor Haji Basri Moding SC MSc. The Honorable Vice Chancellor of University College of Yayasan Pahang, Malaysia, represented by the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Bapak Associate Professor Dr. Asar Jafar Ramli. The Honorable Distinguished Guest Speakers of the Conference, the Honorable Vice Rectors, Deans, Head Institutes of Universitas Muslim Indonesia, all committees and conference participants, allow me to greet you all by saying Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, let me take this a good opportunity to congratulate our newly elected and inaugurated rector, Bapak Profesor Dr. Haji Basri Moding SC MSc, and his five rectors, Bapak Dr. Haji Insinyur Bapak Dr. Insinyur Haji Hanafi Asad ST MT IPM, Bapak Profesor Dr. Haji Salim Basalama SC MSc, Bapak Dr. Nasrullah Arsyad SH MSc, Bapak Dr. Haji Ishak Samad MA, and Bapak Profesor Dr. Haji Muhammad Hatta Fattah MS. On behalf of the committee and all participants, let me represent them to say congratulations for your inauguration. Bapak Ibu, dalam kesempatan yang baik ini, izinkan saya mewakili seluruh panitia dan peserta untuk mengucapkan selamat kepada Bapak Rektor dan Wakil Rektor yang baru saja terpilih. Dan this conference is the first international conference attended by the Rector and his Vice Rectors. That is why I would like to ask all the participants to greet our Rectors and Vice Rectors
dengan tepuk tangan yang meriah. Thank you very much. Second of all, ladies and gentlemen, let me extend our gratitude to our co-host APTC Wilayah 9, led by our rector, and also to University College of Yayasan Pahang to co-host this international conference. Second, let me extend also our great thanks to our invited speakers, Bapak Profesor Muhammad Roslan Muhammad Nur from University of Malaya, and he is currently sitting with us. Thank you very much, Prof, for your coming from Malaysia. It's a long way. He said it's 20 hours flight from Malaysia. Thank you very much, Prof. Next, we also would like to thank Associate Professor Dr. Adam Fogg from James Cook University, Professor Nurdeng Dairuseh, PhD from University Islam Sultan Sharif, Dr. Muhammad Ishak Samad, MA, the host speaker, newly appointed as a Vice Rector for. Congratulations, sir. The last is Associate Professor Dr. Amran bin Muhammad from University College of Yayasan Pahang, Malaysia. All my fellow committees, team Humas and team Perlengkapan, and everyone who has contributed to support this conference. I cannot say anything. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us all, because that's all I can say as a chairman of this conference. Because of our hard work, alhamdulillah, there are 146 participants. Ada 146 peserta coming from 41 institutions, berasal dari 41 institusi, dari from Java, Sumatra, Makassar, Sulawesi, and Papua. Alhamdulillah. One more time, let me say thank you very much for your great contribution. And also, as a chairman, I would like to ask for your sorry if you find some inconvenience during this program. And last but not least, we would like to ask Bapak Rektor to open this conference officially. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all I can say as a chairman of this conference. Happy conference, selamat berkonferensi, and we are really sorry for all the inconvenience. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Profesor Dato TS Dr. Moh Ehwan Haji Toriman beserta rombongan di Universitas Muslim Indonesia.
Workshop penulisan artikel pada jurnal berputasi internasional atau internasional Jurnal Publishing Workshop ini menjadi bagian dari penyelenggaraan Internal Conference of Halal ISU.
Tentu dengan kerjasama dengan UKM, kita akan menuju pada rekognisi internasional. Sekarang ini alhamdulillah kita sudah unggul untuk menuju rekognisi internasional UMI, maka seluruh dosen tanpa kecuali harus punya karya ilmiah yang sepanjang internasional.
Pengalungan Selempang, Doktor Honoris Causa dan penyematan PIN Emas oleh Rektor Universitas Muslim Indonesia kepada Vice Chancellor University Kebangsaan Malaysia. Penyerahan piagam penghargaan dan penyematan PIN dari Raja Sandrobone. We are kindly invite our distinguished speaker, Vice Chancellor University Kebangsaan Malaysia, and also the Chairman of the Workshop and International Conference, Mr. Awaluddin Syamsu, SPD, MA, TESOL.
Ladies and gentlemen, for next agenda, we will listen an address from Rektor Universitas Muslim Indonesia and also open this conference officially to Bapak Profesor Dr. Haji Basri Moding, SA, MSc, please.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The Honorable Vice Chancellor of University College of Yayasan Pahang, represented by Associate Prof. Asar Jafar Ramli, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Alumni and Students Engagement, University College of Yayasan Pahang, Malaysia. The Honorable of Advisory Board of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Professor Dr. Haji Mansur Ramli, SC, MSc. The Honorable Chairman of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Hai Mokhtar Nurjaya, SC, MSc, and all deputies of Chairman. The Honorable Desur Advisory Board of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Professor Dr. Haji Syahrir Malongi, SC, MSc. The Honorable All Guest Speakers, one of them is with us in this room, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ruslan bin Muhammad Nur from University of Malaya, Malaysia. My brothers, Vice Rectors, Director of Postgraduates, Dean, Chief of the Institution, and all committee and participants. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are able to attend the opening ceremony of the 4th International Conference on Halal Policy, Culture and Sustainability Issues. Salawat and taslim to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. On behalf of the Rector UMI, I am very delighted to say thank you very much to University College of Yayasan Pahang to co-host this conference. Our invited speakers from different countries and all conference participants as well as the committee. Ladies and gentlemen, this conference has become our university icon because it summarizes the center of excellence issue of Universitas Muslim Indonesia. I do encourage to sustain this conference. I believe this conference benefit UMI for increasing UMI's partnership with various national and international universities. Increasing the publication of lectures and students in international journals. Building an international academic atmosphere. I hope this conference is able to accelerate our university to be smart universities, especially in the aspect of smart people, because lecturers and students profit in international forum to increase their academic level to international level. Also, I hope this conference will benefit Ummah in general, especially on the issue of halal policy, culture, and sustainability. Ladies and gentlemen, as director of UMI, I invite everyone to open this international conference officially by saying, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Once again, thank you very much and please enjoy the conference. Wallahu aliyu topi wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ladies and gentlemen, next agenda, we will be listening an address from Deputy Vice Chancellor of University College of Yayasan Pahang, Malaysia, by Bapak Associate Professor Dr. Askar Jafar Ramli. Please.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Raditu billahi rabba wa bil islami dina wa bi Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wasallam nabiyyan wa rasula. The Honorable Advisory Board of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Professor Dr. Mansur Ramli, SE, MSI, and the Honorable Chairman of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Haji Muhammad Mukhtar Nurjaya, SE, MSI, the Honorable Supervisory Board of Wakaf Umi Foundation, Prof. Dr. Haji Syahril Malonggi, SE, MSI, and the Honorable Rector of Umi, Universitas Muslim Indonesia, Profesor Dr. Haji Basri Modeng, SE, MSI, the Honorable All Keynote and Invited Speakers, Vice Rectors 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, Director of Postgraduate Deans and Chief of the Institution. First of all, our Vice Chancellor, Professor Dr. Datuk Dr. Ahmad bin Haji Zainuddin would like to say sorry because he cannot then deliver his speech directly as he has other important occasion. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you to Universitas Muslim Indonesia as you have invited UCYP Malaysia to participate in this great event, namely the 4th International Conference on Halal Policy, Culture and Sustainability Issues. I hope that through this event, we can enhance our strong relationship in many sectors, such as research, publication and other international conference. And on this occasion, I would like to congratulate Professor Dr. Haji Basri Modeng, SE, MSI, for having appointed as Director of UMI, Universitas Muslim Indonesia, for the second period. And congratulations as well to all Vice Rectors. Saya mengambil kesempatan ini untuk mengucapkan selamat kepada Professor Dr. Haji Basri Modeng bagi pihak UCYP dan seluruh warga UCYP Malaysia for pelantikan sebagai Rektor Universitas Muslim Indonesia untuk second period. Dan semua sekali kepada wakil-wakil rektor 1, 2, 3, 4 dan 5. Akhirnya, I hope this international conference could give a good impact to our society and both university. Dan saya juga menyampaikan hasrat daripada Dato' Vice Chancellor Profesor Emeritus Dato' Dr. Ahmad untuk menjemput semua warga UMI, Universiti Muslim Indonesia ke PCYP Malaysia apabila keadaan sudah stabil. Mudah-mudahan silaturahim di antara kita akan terus terjamin. Terima kasih dan juga congratulations kepada Mr. Awaluddin Samsu yang telah berjaya menjalankan kolaborasi ini dan juga seminar ini. Itu sahaja daripada saya. Terima kasih sekali lagi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Next agenda will be a token of appreciation presentation from Director UMI to the keynote speaker of the 4th IC Halal UMI will be representative by Professor Dr. Mohroslan bin Mohnur as the first speaker. We kindly invite Bapak Professor Dr. Mohroslan bin Mohnur to get on the stage, please. And also, we kindly invite Bapak Rektor Universitas Muslim Indonesia to get on the stage, please. And Vice Rector 5 to accompany Director UMI. Penyerahan penghargaan dari Rektor UMI kepada keynote speaker IC Halal UMI yang keempat. Dalam hal ini diwakili oleh Bapak Profesor Dr. Mohroslan bin Mohnur sebagai speaker utama.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing a token of appreciation presentation from the Rektor UMI to the keynote speakers of the 4th IC Halal UMI. Photo session.
Bapak Ibu hadirin yang kami hormati, kita saksikan bersama penyerahan piagam penghargaan dari Rektor Universitas